the mid 1940s. You guys gotta imagine at the time, period, the trees and shrubbery wasn't as thick as you guys see it now. So from these vantage points, you're able to look all the way out to the horizon for incoming planes, Japanese, or things like that. Even though they had radar, also, they like to use a lot of visual sightings. But shortly after the war was over, they actually gave the land back to the ranch. A lot of these relics from the war are still here. Are any of you guys Lost fans?
Yeah.
A couple of you guys. Well, right here on the left, you guys will see this bunker. It was used a lot in season 4. And right coming up. Also, on this little clearing here, you guys are gonna see little moon shapes or half moon shaped crescents cutting into the hillside here. This is actually where they back the airplanes up and camouflage them. To basically help protect and make sure they couldn't be seen from the aerial.
Bunker used to fight the Japanese during the World War II.
Yeah. See the room.